What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here to give you the play-by-play commentary alongside our gifted analyst, Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house. A lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
Back it goes to David De Gea. Check now on Sweden's starting 11. Albin Ekdal plays with Seb Larsson in midfield. They've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. And this is the team news for Spain today. David De Gea starts in goal. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. It's offside and the referee's given it. Great interception. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
His finishing ability is spectacular. It has been down the years. I know he works hard on it in training, and you can see the results on the pitch.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. This could be it. He's in now. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Play on, says the referee, for Spain, and they play on. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Still countering here. Can whip it in now. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Players up in support if he needs them. Offside. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Threads it through. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Larsson! Oh, it's a great goal! Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Berg. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Brilliant goal! Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. Restarting at 2-0. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. And he's flagged offside. Thiago. It'll be a corner. Taken by Larsson. Put away, but not out of harm's way. And they blocked it then. Morata. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Oh, what a shame. They had numbers forward too for that breakaway. Sergio Ramos able to cut it out. Klaassen taking on the defenders. Klaassen! Oh, he's in again, but not this time, not a second goal. The goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there, because he was second favourite, and he did well to stop that.
It could be a chance. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Marco Asensio. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Augustinsson. Incisive pass. Real chance. Real chance. It was an open goal. Goalkeeper nowhere.
Oh, my word. One for the bloopers there. That's a shocker of a miss.
Here's Isco. Another turnover in play here with that interception. There. Good interception. Thiago. Alvaro Morata. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind. Now, just the keeper to beat. Got to keep his nerve here. Oh, that's great defending. That's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Sergio Busquets. Intercepted well. Comes steered through. Needs to stay cool now. Brilliant goal!
Such a well-crafted goal, this. Lovely vision to find the pass, and what a tidy finish.
Got the goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Read that well with the interception. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Clever ball.
Bad.
Opportunity now. He's and a goal! Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
It'll be a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Lovely ball. He's through here. Wonderful ball. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. Jordi Alba. Now they've got a free kick here. Beg. It's a quick break. goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. And the pass not completed, really. Being closed down here. Marco Asensio. Morata. It's with Marco Asensio. Into the attacking third. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Excellent interception. Incisive pass. Real chance. It's opened up. And he scored! Well, two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay onside and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did, and players of this standard should be able to work it perfectly. And the pass was released at just the right moment, taking the keeper out of the equation.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. He's got possession back for his team. One or two options now in forward areas for them, and he could get away here. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. It's with Marco Asensio. Sergio Busquets. Marco Asensio. Here's Saul. Thiago. Saul. Here they are, still probing away. Thiago. Power, but no placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there. Never got set.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Klaassen. Berg. With good vision. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Sergio Busquets. Inigo Martinez. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Really in the clear now. It must be. That's a very good goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition, and they're surely out of the contest almost before it began. Peg, that was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment and, phew, got away with it. Peg. Such a classy goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Inigo Martinez. Thiago. Lovely, incisive pass.
Yeah.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. Surely, superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all without that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Klaassen, it's a shot.
Simple save for David De Gea.
Well, this is the problem when you represent your country as opposed to it. He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Read the play well to intercept. Can really get at the opposition here. This could be a chance.
Real chance now.
No, the opportunity didn't really manifest itself, and it's a goal kick. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here. He's a great follier. It's come off the goalkeeper's.
Well, that's his second today.
He's certainly got his shooting boots on, and he is the kind of player that can hit his straps like this. Excellent day for him.
Oh, that's good anticipation. He expected the keeper to parry that, and that's exactly what happened.
So they restart again, a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this. Sergio Busquets. This does look promising. Oh, he's through. Can he do it? The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he... And the ball's in. It's a goal. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. Sergio Busquets. It's Isco. Here's Sao. Oh, they've lost the ball. Well, he clears the danger. There'll be some changes for Spain. Berg. That's a wonderful tackle. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Definitely a throw in there. Move on from this wide area where there is room. Oh, it's too strong, the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Larsson's cross. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Couldn't it straight away? With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal. The score! Keeper's ball. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Great interception. Here's Isco. And then he went, just diverted it away. And that's going to be a free kick. No booking, Alan. Just a bit of a warning. He won't get away with another one, though, I don't think.
No, I don't think that's probably...
That's a magnificent try and very close to getting a magnificent free kick goal.
Yeah, he got plenty of power and dip on it, didn't he?
Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Here's Isco. Very good challenge. Striding forward, purposefully. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Now, just the keeper to beat. Jordi Alba. Inigo Martinez. Thiago. Sergio Ramos. Looking to steal the ball off him, but he's very composed. Saw the direction of the pass. Throw in here. Yeah. He's put his body on the line there. Sergio Busquets. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Trying to steer it through. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, at this rate, we could be in double figures. Continue to create chances at a fantastic rate. Those strikers, I'm sure, have never had so many opportunities.
Threading it through. In on goal. There's no flag.
What a celebration that is, and why not when you finish first time like that?
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. Still 20 minutes to go. Thiago. Rodrigo. Thiago. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Thiago. Didn't connect cleanly, and it's a shame really because it was a decent shooting position.
It certainly was, and if he gets another chance he's got to do better.
Spotted that well and intercepted. On the attack here. Good, clean tackle. Sloppy work, really. Sergio Busquets. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Thiago. Got away from him. Here's Isco. Jordi Alba. Thiago. Jordi Alba again. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. A real opening for him. The goal, superb from De Gea. Not really away from the threat here. It's a good ball, they could be in. Has to score. Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Opportunity now.
He's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. read the intentions.
That's what he's in the team to do, to make those tackles.
There's a bit of cover, but he doesn't want to lose possession now. Saw the direction of the pass.
Sergio Busquets.
Interception here. There. And he could get away here. Can he beat the goalkeeper one-on-one here? And it's a goal here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an act. Well, it doesn't make for pretty viewing this, does it? Look how he's just waltzed through.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
That's safely away.
Now Larsson. Sebastian Larsson.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. More problems now. They've conceded a penalty.
Well, that's the last thing they needed. They weren't playing well, but to gift the opposition that. Criminal.
Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
Oh, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Confidence personified with the penalty.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Here's Isco.
It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
That's a real error by the keeper. Oh, chance! And it's a touch over the bar. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Rodrigo. Good interception.
This is how they love to play on the break. Back into play off the post.
And that's really the way to get the...
Well, it's quite a decisive victory. Sometimes these international friendly fixtures finish a little bit anemically, but not this one, certainly not for one country anyway.
No, well, the winning team will be delighted because they've got some of their strikers on the score sheet, and that'll set them up nicely for the coming matches.
Intercepted well. Comes steered through. Needs to stay cool now.